This is called top, and from our language it's called kukse. Let me show you how you do it. So this is gonna be our room. Open it up.
So cute.
Wow. Warm is. This looks warm. Nice. Alright, what's up guys? We are here at the Hornbill Campsite TSA. This is actually our second day here in Kohima, Kisama. Yesterday we reached late. We actually started our journey from Dimapur at around 3 o'clock. But we got stuck in the traffic and only reached the campsite at around 7 o'clock. Yeah, so we just woke up. That was our tent, it's huge tent, three of us. Now we are shifting here. Ajibowo, and then we'll go back tomorrow, I guess, depending on the vibe. So yeah, we're gonna chill with some rice beer and this authentic bamboo cups. We brought this from Zeliang Morang, it's really nice. For 3 liters, it cost us 2,400 bucks, 800 for this. Shit. 150 lato JJ. Look at all the foam, just like beer. Let's go. Yeah, this is what we're talking about. Ah, it's good. So you're organically getting drunk. Just got ready to go to the venue. We're always late because we like to go during the dark. It's all about fun. Din Dajitak, we never made it. This is my outfit today. Hello, 안녕하세요.